Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin today's game, we'd like to remind all fans that the CKA Sing Project, a nonprofit organization designed to assist students and the people who work with them through educational and professional development, joins with each school in the tournament in promoting good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racist, sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated, and they are grounds for removal from the tournament. We thank you in advance for your adherence to the sportsmanship policy. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as the United States shines as a beacon of freedom throughout the world, let us honor all of our law enforcement officials, firefighters, and military personnel by standing as one nation under one flag and as one people for the singing of our national anthem by John F. Kennedy High School's own Miss Serena Russell. We say good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Happy holidays, one and all. Welcome to Watkins Mill High School, the site of the 2014 CKA Wolverines Holiday Classic. Our first game this afternoon is the consolation game, and it's between the Heritage Christian Academy Eagles from Lamb, Maryland. And their opponents, they are the homestanding Watkins Mill Wolverines from Montgomery Village, Maryland. Now let's meet this afternoon's starting lineups. First, for the Heritage Academy Eagles, wearing number one, Johannes Fleming. Number three, Devon Floyd. Number 12, Ross Allen. Number 14, Dominic Fleming. And number 21, Marshawn Scott. And the rest of the Heritage Eagles, they're coached by Chad Evans. Welcome, Heritage. Good luck this afternoon. Starting on the front line at 140, 6'3" freshman, number 30, Markel Gray. the other forward, a 6'3 senior, number 3, Jake Richards. Starting in the backcourt at one guard, a 5'7 sophomore, number 21, Daquan Williams. Also at guard, a 5'10 senior, number 5, Dark Chamsadine. And rounding out the backcourt at guard, a 5'10 senior, number 1, Jalen Jackson. And the rest along our Watkins Mill Wolverines, they're coached by Jake Trangone, Joe Collins, and Hazar Chamsadine.
Mine.
Eagles fouls on 14, Dominique Fleming, his first, team's first. That's Jake Richards, 4-3. Eagles bounce on 21, Marshawn Scott, his first personal, team second. Wolverine's foul is on 30. Watkins Mill, his first personal, team's first. Returning for Watkins Mill, number one, Jalen Jackson. That's Dominique Fleming on the triple. Watkins Mill substitution, number 10, Emmanuel Agbegwe. Eagles call for traveling. Eagles fouls on Johannes Fleming, his first team's third. Watkins Mill called for traveling. In two, number 15 checks in for Heritage. Watkins Mill fouls on 30. Markel Grant, his second, team second. Johannes Fleming will be at the line after this 30-second timeout taken by the Wolverines. Ladies and gentlemen, this reminder that Turner Programs and T-shirts available at the CKA Save Project table in the outer lobby. Programs are $5 and T-shirts, beautifully done. They are $8 at all four schools represented. So check those out before you leave this afternoon. Once again, the foul before the timeout was on Wolverines' Markel Grant, his second. At the line, Johannes Fleming for Heritage, two shots. Eagles fouls on 15, Ian 2, his first, team's fifth. Checking in for Heritage, number 33, Johnson Smith. Emmanuel Akbayway, his first personal team's third. That's Lionel Logan. Marshawn Scott. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the first quarter with our score, Heritage 23, Watkins Mill.